to wear a mask or not to wear a mask? That is the question for many of us right now. The CDC for months said it's unnecessary for healthy people to wear them in public, but now that may be changing. NBC2's Devin Turk has the best ways that we can all protect ourselves.
Well, the CDC says that you don't need to wear a mask like this when you're out in public, but some potential changes could be on the way, meaning sights like this may be more common.
Before Lexis Breyer went shopping today,
I put the boys' mask on, just, you know, trying to stay safe and, you know, because you never know.
Current CDC guidelines say healthy people don't need to wear a mask in public, but
I do know they are considering issuing guidelines recommending everyone cover their faces when out in public.
The doctors have to wear them. You know, the public should too.
Keep the mask on and stay safe.
Last night, Dr. Anthony Fauci said because asymptomatic people may be able to unknowingly transmit the virus, they're looking at the possibility of changing the recommendations. Since supplies are limited, this wouldn't necessarily mean classical masks.
If the CDC recommends it, where are people going to get the masks? We don't have enough of the healthcare providers now, so what are we going to do if all of a sudden, you know, millions and millions of people want to go outside and wear masks?
On Tuesday, President Trump said people could use scarves as makeshift masks. FGCU's Robert Hawks has how those homemade masks may work.
Wearing the masks, it may help prevent anyone if they're coughing or sneezing from the air droplets from being spread. But if someone's coughing or sneezing around them, some of the homemade masks or scarves or pulling up a t-shirt will probably not prohibit that person from potentially coming in contact with COVID.
And Lee Health says that if the CDC does decide to change the recommendation on masks, it shows just how critical it is that you stay home unless it's absolutely necessary. Reporting live in Fort Myers, Devin Turk, NBC2.